moved in towards Rashford.
A sweet, sweet goal, volleying in the cross.
That's all about timing, and he got it spot on there.